Time, Blues Music Award winner, guitarist of the year, Ronnie Earl the broadcaster.
Thank you. Thank you.